Ask whatever you want. Heaven has opened up in your face. Don't be shy. Sister, come here. Yes, come here. Come on, lift your hands to the Lord in your face. Lift your hands up. I see a male person that you're asking for him to be saved. I don't know if it's a father, it's a brother, what it is, but I see salvation. Who is it? Your brother? The Lord said he's dealing with him this year. And he's breaking the chains and the shackles this year. The Lord said, I heard you. I heard you. I heard you on Thursday when you said, Lord, save my brother. And it's done. It's done. It's done. It's done. Come on, lift your hands to the Lord. Come on, lift your hands to the Lord and bless him. Come on. I feel unusual miracles here. There are two angels that are passing by. I want you to, from time to time, just bring that camera around. Because sometimes in the videos, a glow of light just shows up. And I don't know if you believe in this, but I've seen it. It happened in Dr. Frisbee's revival. Where God placed gold fillings in people's mouth. Am I right? Just a sign. Let me tell you something. We need to tap into the supernatural. We can no longer operate in the natural. We need to start operating in the supernatural. This is the time. I feel a strong moment. Lift your hands to the Lord, please. Lift your hands to the Lord. You might feel electricity touch your body. Some of you start shaking and you don't know why you're shaking. Because Holy Ghost increase the anointing in this house now. More, more, more. Breathe on your people. Breathe on your people. Breathe on your people. Breathe on your people, Lord. Breathe on your people. Breathe on your people. Breathe on your people. Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. Breathe on your people. Increase, increase. Increase, increase the anointing. I speak to the anointing that is inside of each and everybody here today. Every gift that is dormant in the name of Jesus, every anointing that's besetting inside of you, I speak to your anointing inside of you right now. Arise! Arise in Jesus' name. I stick to the anointing in this section here. Arise, arise, arise. Arise, arise, arise. There's a storm on here. There's a storm on here. Listen, while I'm preaching, if you feel a strange substance in your mouth, go to the bathroom, check yourself. Because there's two angels that are passing by in the back. You may not have nothing wrong with your teeth, but that's all right. Just God does that. Signs and wonders. Lord, I ask you that you may put gold fillings, silver fillings, even diamonds, Lord, in the shape of a cross and a gold in people's mouth as a sign of your glory. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We're tired of just declaring things like that. We want to see manifested. This is the year of your manifestation. This is your year of manifestation. All the promises that are laying upon our head that we yet have not come see to pass, Lord, this year, it will come to pass. But the only thing that the Lord requires is that in 2009, you get in line with the divine. Come on. This is the year of manifestation. This is the year of your manifestation. Oh, glory. I want everybody just to breathe in seven times and just say, Jesus. Breathe in. The presence, the anointing that is here. Breathe in that anointing. There it is. That's power here. Breathe in that anointing. Breathe in that anointing that's here. That's an anointing. Breathe in. Seven times. That's in here. Breathe out. Breathe in. The word of the Lord. 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 Jesus said in John 15, verse 2, verse 1 and 2, he said, you have been cleansed by the power of my word, by the power of my word, by the power of my word. And the Bible said, Jesus blew into his disciples. Again, if you feel strange substance in your mouth, go run to the bathroom, check yourself, or ask the person next to you. Amen. I am believing God for miracles tonight. I am believing God for the miraculous tonight. I'm believing God for healings right now. There's a strong anointing for healing and miracles right now. A strong anointing for miracles and healing right now. Thank you, Lord. 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 Hallelujah. I want to honor the Spirit of the Lord here tonight.